previous week and the previous week and be here.
Absolutely.
I surround myself in Italian.
That's my destiny.
Ambassador of Italy.
Yes, the wise ambassador.
Strongly and speak both. We are really, really happy for this opportunity to meet you.
Ambassador, who has been a great support already, and it's a pleasure for me to introduce you to Nadia, who, as you probably know, really important ambassador for her people, for the Yazidis. We just traveled to refugee camps together in Greece, and I met many Yazidi women who said Nadia is our voice, she's our future. And I think Nadia is telling the story of, so we know that there is already a military campaign, and what we are trying to do is to aid to Iraq to collect evidence. At the moment there are mass graves that are just laying there, unprotected, unexhumed, so evidence is being lost, witnesses are disappearing.